sort of a history of weapons to the 7 to 11 year old crowd. We made some interesting little gadgets. We made mini catapults out of a pencil, a binder clip, plastic spoons, some rubber bands, and we shot marshmallows at a castle. We then got to eat marshmallows on the
press this one, he's done. Just record them, please.
We made, what else did we make? We made slingshots out of paper and rubber bands. And duct tape, yes, we used lots of duct tape. We made crossbows out of popsicle sticks and soda caps and
I'm doing this for my mom.
And those are all a bit small to show off today, but today we wanted to demonstrate some of the weapons that are big enough for you to see from the crowd. We made buffer swords. We made shields. And okay. So today some of the students would like to have a couple of mock battles to demonstrate their weapons. Okay, so Aviv and Corin, you're up first. Our girls, come over here. Stay out of the way because this is crazy. Alright. Ready? Back.
Ready? Back.